It's hysterical.
I think it's as good as the first. Different. Jackie Chan playing the role that Cantiflaws played. Steve Coogan playing the role of David Niven. It's just Schwarzenegger's hysterical. And he is as good in this movie, or better than I've ever seen him, because he's totally likable, extremely funny, engaging, acrobatic, all the things he's supposed to be.